Greetings, Nephilim. Though you have defeated many powerful foes, there remains much to be done. This is a map of Sanctuary and the realms beyond. From here, you can select a region to view it in greater detail. This map displays the different places you can go within the region. Locations marked by an exclamation point have bounties for you to undertake. Bounties are the many tasks and challenges which require your attention. In return for completing them, you will be rewarded with powerful items. Good luck, Nephilim. Sanctuary has need of you. This world is always in peril, my friend. Even places we once believed to be safe. Thank you for coming here. There are many bounties to undertake nearby. You have achieved much in your travels, Nephilim. But the forces of chaos never rest. As you fight these forces, you will gather blood shards. They hold a strange power. Though we do not yet know what they are.
Perhaps you can help us find out.
Kadala heard about us during her travels. She is here to help, in her own way.
They'll rob us all blind.
Kadala wants to turn a profit, just like her father Geed always did. Cain told me a great deal about him, and most of it wasn't good. But it is your decision whether or not to buy from her.
Well, I wouldn't. Unless you're in the market for some overpriced garbage.
Scouts come to me regularly with reports on enemy activity in the surrounding lands. Based on this information, I can send you to the places where your aid is most needed. Our journey has been long, my friend. I can see the toll it has taken on you, the weight you carry. I never imagined this burden when we first met in New Tristram, but how could any of us know where our paths would lead? You have conquered many foes, but there are always more waiting in the shadows. It is clear to me now that your duty is without end. I remember the certainty I felt when I chose to fall from the heavens and become mortal. I knew it had to be done, though I underestimated the weakness of this flesh and blood. You have accomplished much, my friend, though it has not been easy. I wonder whether I could have achieved more if I possessed my old strength. Still, so long as we prevail, I suppose it is not worth dwelling on.
Take pride in this. large, sluggish beasts can thrive in any grassland or forest, provided there is enough water. Farmers will recognize these brutes as the savage cousins of the common pack beast, a tame breed that was likely domesticated nearly 2,000 years ago. One can hardly imagine the trouble that effort must have taken.
Ah, an interesting opponent. Weakness consumes you. My master would take pride in this.
I have heard the most ridiculous tales about travelers being ambushed by vicious trees. It is too much. Despite their name, the wood wraiths are not plants, but fully mobile beasts who have taken on the guise of foliage to ensnare their prey. Only a simpleton could be fooled by such a trick.
Your death nears. This will be a challenge.
Died recently. Whatever killed him must be nearby.
Danon, and I'm cursed. Once the captain of King the Oryx army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
Some foul new disease has taken hold in this land, and the carrion bats are near the heart of it. Since returning to Tristram, I have seen their numbers surge. The evil forces that linger here give them strength, and I fear that the worst is yet to come. The grotesques may seem slow and senseless, but they hide many dangers within their hideously malformed bodies. A set of spikes lurks beneath the monster's flesh, and foul parasites nest within them. It is said that these horrors themselves are constructed by a greater evil, a darkness that I cannot even fathom. Never forget the first time I saw these horrors shambling out of the misty woods. Our loved ones, buried long ago, rose from their graves and began to attack the living. However, the risen dead were only the beginning.
insight grows.
Berserkers are considered weaker demons, but their strength is still far greater than that of any human. I have found dark spells within the cathedral, written in Archbishop Lazarus's own hand, explaining how to summon them. I pray that no other copies exist, so that this terrible knowledge will be lost forever.
Pride in this. Do not fear the end. That is not possible. I require a corpse for that. Have a call. I'm afraid not. I must have it all. I'm afraid not.
The truth about the Butcher Demon was more startling than I ever anticipated. Evidently, there are many of them within the Burning Hells, though they used to be solely under Diablo's command. The Butchers are stitched together from the parts of other demons to combine their strengths, then given life through wicked magic.
Not enough to do. I cannot open this. I cannot open this. I'm unable to get it open. For this knowledge. That is not possible.
Thank you.
consumes you. I'm afraid not. My insight grows.
iron must work.
locked beyond the gateway of blood and past the hall of fire. Valor awaits for the hero of light to awaken.
I cannot open this. Unable to get it open. I cannot open this. Cannot open this. I'm unable to get it open. not fear the end. I'm unable to get it
completed. Beyond the Hall of Heroes lies the Chamber of Bone. Eternal death awaits any who would seek to steal the treasures secured within this room. So speaks the Lord of Terror, and so it is written.
abide you no longer. I have trained well. Near.